When this is over, there'll be a lot of repairs to make.
I hope you'll focus on the civilian areas first.
You are relentless.
That's one thing we have in common.
Spirit! Se rumat.
We're almost there, Shepard. The Talons will be the frontline fodder, now we just need to bring down the force fields to clear the way to Afterlife. Which will release Omega's civilians. Cerberus will have a million fires to put out. In one fell swoop, we'll have the people in the Talons working for us.
You handled Nyrene perfectly and got us an army.
She wears her weakness on her chest. It would take more effort to stop myself from exploiting it.
Let's hope she's up to the task.
You and I will have to keep her on point. Now, I'll be at the command console plotting our next move.
Urgently, your attention, if you please.
Things are starting. Meet up over here. We need to bring you in. Rock? Rock, can you hear me? Damn it, Rock! Don't do that again. I thought I lost your signal. Yeah, well, don't do that again.
Tentative excitement. Welcome to Herat's Emporium.
Tää me ollaan tavattu ennenkin.
Relieved. I am grateful for Aria's return. Hidden back room was getting confining.
Huh.
Her patrol liberated me.
Tää on ollut
curious.
Piilossa.
You seem familiar.
I had a discount at your store the last time I was here.
Enlightened. I see. Cunningly. I have a plan to recoup my losses since the Cerberus takeover.
Ovelasti.
Informative. The general threw out Aria's couch from Afterlife upon taking over. I would like to gain her favor by returning it.
Etsi sohva.
If you find it and send me the coordinates, I will make it worth your while.
It's not a priority, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Sohva. Upon success, I will give you a finder's fee for your trouble.
I'll let you know.
Courteously, have a nice day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
Ja että sohvaa pitäis etsiä.
Relax, I got this.
I've blocked enemy access to critical areas. The frontal assault should be less treacherous.
Talk to me, Az.
I've located the source that's powering the Cerberus force fields.
Yes, I see. Shepard, take a look at this. The General is siphoning power from one of my main reactors deep in the bowels of Omega's mines.
Unfortunately, access is cut off by the force fields themselves.
Not completely. There's an open route through that dark area, then up.
The processing plant for one of the mines. It's been powered down. No force fields blocking it.
We infiltrate there, find our way through the mine, then take that elevator to the reactor's back door.
Good eyes, Shepard. Let's go.
Not without me.
Aria, my patrol caught her in the perimeter.
Please, you didn't catch me. We're allies now. Didn't Aria tell you?
Nyrene was expected, Bray. Return to your station.
The Talons are ready, but if I'm sending my people into the breach, I want to make sure those force fields come down for good. So like it or not, you're stuck with me.
It's almost as if you don't trust me.
It's exactly as if I don't trust you.
I don't care if you hate her, just as long as you obey my orders.
I see you two went to the same charm school.
Go wait by the med bay, Nyrene. We'll join you shortly. Shepard, I have last-minute orders to dole out. I'll meet you there, too.
Scouts are ready to go.
They think they have us trapped in here. They're in for...
Shepard, got a second? I know time is short, but I was hoping we could talk. Alone.
Arya will be joining us soon. Now may be your only chance.
I'm not trying to undermine Arya. I know she has to be ruthless. Let her have revenge. I'm not doing this for me, and I'm not doing it for Arya or what we once had.
It's
for the people of Omega. I get it.
Someone has to be their voice in all this. Incredibly powerful forces are about to do battle, with them caught in the middle. I just hope, as we bring down those force fields and go to war,
että Turianien palveluasenne on niinku ja niinku tällainen niinku preussilainen ajatus niinku velvollisuudesta niin on niinku syvään istutettu tässä Turianeissa.
What's your impression of Petrovsky?
An adversary worthy of respect, and not just because he's shrewd. When I was starting to organize the Talons, he offered amnesty to anyone who set down their weapon. A few of my people surrendered, and he made good on his word.
So he has a code.
And, as near as I can tell,
doesn't
exactly match the elusive man's.
Are your people ready for the fight?
You needn't worry about the Talons, Shepard. They were thieves and scoundrels once, but they serve with integrity now. We're fighting for a better world. I have to wonder if the same can be said for our Asari friend. I suppose we'll know soon enough.
How did you get mixed up with Arya?
I was happy in the Turian military, but when my biotic abilities started to manifest, my superiors saw fit to reallocate me. They practically locked me away. I couldn't use my skills to benefit my people. So I quit. I floated around the galaxy, looking for a new purpose.
And you found your way here?
More like I lost my way here. But then there was this beautiful, fierce creature who didn't let anyone define her. I'll admit, I was mesmerized. I wanted a little bit of that to rub off on me.
How close were you two?
The draw was undeniable. Her strengths mirrored my insecurities. Maybe deep down it was the same for her. But trying to be with her turned into trying to be her. Irene Kandros was vanishing.
You seem like your own person to me.
For all the drama between us, I'm grateful to Arya.
Tyttöjen välistä draamaa.
She helped me remember who I am. It took a lot to break away from her. But I regret nothing.
You're a veteran. Why are you so disturbed by these adjutants?
I know fighting Reapers is old hat to you, Commander. But these... what they do to people? They could still be out there. And if they return, I don't want to even think about what would happen to Omega's people.
Tätä taisi olla kans joku sarjakuva, Mass Effect-sarjakuva, mikä kertoo tästä ja noista noin niinku Omegan ensin Cerberuksen miehityksen ensivaiheesta.
What do you know about the Cerberus force fields?
The technology comes from beyond the Omega formulae. Flesh disintegrates upon contact.
Reaperien
the power required must be enormous. I fear that disrupting it could destabilize other systems on the station. I hope we'll proceed with care and certainty.
Appreciate it, Nyrene. We're heading out soon.
I'll be ready.
Barrierien läpi lyöminen on ihan kiva. Tää on tää lift-granaatteja. Okei.
Arriving at one of the Ezo processing plants. It's been powered down, so we'll have to pry open the door. I'll get it. Access to the mine should be on the far side.
And the reactor is beyond that?
According to the schematics. I ran Omega and Irene. I didn't work the mines myself.
No. You had indentured servants for that. Spirits.
Relax.
They're all Cerberus. They've been ripped to shreds.
I don't like this.
Näköjään pelkää noita adjutantteja aika paljon.
Sure.
Teema just muuttuu radikaalisti. Pitkä putoamismatka alas.
More dead.
It's a bloodbath. I got a bad feeling. We shouldn't be
quiet. What's that sound? An adjutant.
Oh no. The general must have locked this place down to keep it inside.
Pistänyt bileeksi kyllä. ISO-prosessointi.
Elevator to the mines is through that door.
It's deactivated.
Then we need to power this place up. There should be a master circuit breaker somewhere.
These pipes power the door. We should follow them.
Johdot ovat tietysti punaisia silloin, kun ne ei ole virtaa.
Don't kid yourself. I've seen one of those things take down a squad of soldiers.
Mene tänne sisälle.
Down this ladder.
Ei mennäkään enää sitten ylös.
There's the power control.
Ah. Nappi.
When this is over, there'll be a lot of repairs to make.
I hope you'll focus on the civilian areas first.
You are relentless.
That's one thing we have in common.
Spirit!
Se rumantaa.
Unload on it! Darcy, wake up!
Jääty hetkeksi.
Should make you deadlier. That looked like fear to me.
All right, back to the door.
Tästä ei pääse ulos. No, rikki. Ei muuta kuin takaovelle vaan sitten.
Another one.
Try the elevator again. Stay alert. All right, into the elevator.
I'll seal the door, just in case.
Joku taitaa pelätä niitä aika voimakkaasti.
What's eating you?
Just processing. It's clear the general sealed that area to keep the adjutants in,
along with some unlucky soldiers.
Yes, the creatures killed them, but didn't turn them into more adjutants. Can't shake it. Something's off.
You're just spooked.
There's a rhythm to this place, Arya. To Cerberus. If you'd stuck it out here, maybe you'd feel it too.
Whatever's in our way, we deal with it. You can hear the drills. Damn it. They shouldn't be straining like that.
Cerberus must be working them hard.
Access to the reactor is somewhere on the upper level. Let's find a way up there.
Valtava tämmönen kaivos. Asemaa. Nairiin hoiti se.
We can use that maintenance elevator across the way.
Tai sitten emme.
Find an alternate route across.
Going to get us there.
Vahva ehkä. Kaivosasteroidi tää omega periaatteessa.
Head up.
Triage area. Rullaamaan karkuun. Varmaan seinään rullasin tuossa. No niin, sieltä tulee nyt asiakkaita. Kesällä vaan tän näin tummasävyisen pelin pelaaminen on vähän niinku hankalaa. vielä tappelemassa parin kanssa.
Expect heavy reinforcements.
Just stay focused and find the access point to the reactor.
Looks like Cerberus invaded here. Killed everyone.
Okay. Löytyy ase, kun vähän katsoo ympäriinsä.
I'm sure your dead workers feel much better now.
The elevator to the reactor is across the way.
Joo. No.
Careful. This place is falling apart.
Huoltotoimet on jäänyt vähän tekemättä.
Strange. We're not being attacked anymore.
Yep, be ready for anything.
Jos ei meitä vastaan hyökätä, niin se on merkki väijytyksestä.
Started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm up.
Niin, että 7 kuukautta sitten Cerberus otti Omega haltuunsa. Sen ymmärtää tietysti, kun Omega 4 niin kuin massaportti on samassa järjestyksessä.
There's the reactor. Straight ahead.
Okei, tommonen.
I commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Looks like we were expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
Why don't you do this in person, Petrovsky? Get your own hands dirty.
I take no pleasure in any of this, Commander.
Everyone's
trying to start a war. For the glory of Aria. But now it's over.
Periaatteessa tämä on hauska, kun kukaan näistä ei ole ihan täysin väärässä myöskään.
I love your bravado, but have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never! Aria, what are you thinking? I'm not going out like this! Aria, don't!
What the hell is she trying to do? Damn it, Aria, you're forcing my hand. I'll do it your way then.
Yeah.
Nairi, Max!
Aika tehokas biotikko, jos se pystyy tuohon. No.
More at stake than you know. That reactor powers life support systems for dozens of wards across the station. Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
You hearing this, Arya?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down!
No, Shepard on jo 300 000 Batariaania tappanut, että...
Can't risk it.
Oikeesti taisi ottaa vähän päähän.
So be it. All units, battle stations, prepare for attack. Get the demolition crews into position.
Okay. Never better.
That makes one of us. You let thousands die by overloading that reactor. You should have tried, Shepard.
Shepard did what was necessary. No qualms, no hesitation. Take a good, hard look. That's what fearlessness looks like.
What are you driving at, Arya?
You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack? It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations.
Lay off. She just saved you.
I'm trying to help her, Shepard.
Call it tough love. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous. Getting reports. All force fields down. Civilians taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
Say what you will, Arya. I won't allow senseless deaths.
The people are meant to distract Cerberus, not us.
I know what to do, Commander.
Arya, I'm right here.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Uh-huh.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
If they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up.
Yes. Nyreen, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. But don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
Don't get ahead of yourself. The only route to the central column is through the tunnels.
Cerberus on kyllä tehnyt noin mekit kestämään.
Reinforcements!
The dam in the control room. That should get us across.
Patokin löytyy. Sekalta. Sitten sulamisvesiä tulee niin kuin sitä. Ei soma ainaamisesta. Ah. Tuolla on jotain mitä sitten.
We've engaged Cerberus and cleared our first target.
Ottakaa se hetkinen.
Excellent. Eric, found what you wanted. Sending you the coordinates now.
Is that my couch?
Sohva. Pienet jutut ovat tärkeitä niinku sotatilanteessa ilmeisesti.
We need to get to the central column before Cerberus sets off those bombs.
Aina on aikaa jäädä luuttaamaan. Kai sitten.
Over here, Shepard. Messing with the support columns. We have to stop them. Disable them. Take care of the bomb. Shepard, I'll hand the server. Just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them. Take care of the bomb, Shepard. I'll handle the server.
Left.
One to go.
Jouduin vähän niinku väijytykseen tossa. Jostain syystä näkee niinku ton kameleontin läpi. Siinä on tommonen. Arja on onneksi aika tehokas apuri tässä näin.
Irene, things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing through the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flight covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians. Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors.
Just get to the rendezvous point. That's all that matters.
Not in my world. Nyrene out.
So how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
Cerberus.
How do you know that? It could be the talent. Never mind.
Bit off more than they could chew.
Damn, yo.
We should get a move on. Those idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
Extra security. The doors only open one at a time.
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
Door's unlocked. Let's get out of here. That doorway leads to the Gozu district.
Tällä hetkellä menis. Eikö sen pitänyt osua? Ei se kai sitten osunut. Mitä? Isompiin ongelmiin pitää keskittyä seuraavaksi. Jotta sä pystyn näitäkin kaappaamaan. Sillään niinku... Se on vaurioitunut, mutta... Shepard hyppäs pois niinku se boksi.
Better when Morden Solis was here shooting up looters.
No, kaikki laskeutumista, mistä voi kävellä ulos, on hyvin.
Take out the turret.
Tällaisessa tilanteessa olisi ehkä hyötyä sitä. Ragdollit ei jää ihan yhtä ekstriimejä sentään kuin Mass Effect 1:ssä. Profeetta. Muuttunut vähän jutut.
Repent and restore your souls to glory before it is too late. This great station has fallen and all with it shall fall with it. For the plight that is humanity, we should be hiding back here. We should be out there fighting with them.
Cerberus is still on my station. Of course something's not right.
Yleensä asiat eivät ole oikein.
I'm checking this out. Going radio silent.
What the hell is she doing?
Kiisankaria taas.
Where's Nirene?
Scouting ahead. We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
Niin nyt se tajus. Se iso se eri peruksen lopo. Jaha. Jopa kolme. Ja tää pelkää noita adjuvantteja. Lisää. koko biottinen barrieri piti koko räjähdyksen voiman sisällään. Se voitti pelkonsa. Arya ei tykkää. Okei. Sillä oikeesti meni hermot.
Petrovsky dies now.
Ja meni paihteen silmään pisti Arya kyllä. Tai se hieman tykätä Nyrenistä kuitenkin.
Nyrin Kandros was a good soldier. It's a shame she had to die for your petty ambitions.
You're a dead man! No, wait!
Hyppäänpä juuri tuosta oudon näköisestä laitteesta läpi.
What now, Petrovsky?
Divide and conquer, Commander. Kandros killed the adjutants we hadn't finished experimenting on. These are fully under our control. The prototypes for our future army.
Uh-huh. Taas generaattoreita. Kiitos vinkistä, Petrovski. Ei lähtenyt väistöliikkeen. Ja mä vaan juoksen tällä läpi. Sieltä lähti poksahti heti. Nyt vaan pideisiin. Ouch. Takaa. nyt mä joudun tän uudestaan pelaamaan. Lievästi turhauttavaa. Ei näy jatkuvasti tota tilannetta, että paljon ja missä on mitäkin, niin sitten tilannetietoisuus on vaan huono. Lash avattiin. Okei, Petrovski totesi, että joo, ei enää. Tämä oli tarpeeksi. Arja varmaan haluaisi jutella siitä sen sohvasta sen kanssa. Nyt lähtee joo. Kyllä lähtee. Tämä tyyppi sentään tietää, kun se on hävinnyt.
Commander Shepard, I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Hyvä yritys.
Shepard.
Säkin napolat vaan lentele. Houkuttelevaa, mutta kuka haluaa oikeasti Arjan väliin mennä? Itse juuri äsken heräsin. Mä heräsin jokin aikaa sitten, mutta tässä valmistelen lähtöä mökille. Eilen en saanut päässyt tätä Omegaa pelaamaan läpi, niin... Mielenkiintoista, oliko toi Arja loppujen lopuksi Ardath-jaksi? Siinä on ainakin niinku... Se
käytti
kykyjä meldatakseen samaan aikaan, kun Petrovski kuoli.
Shepard, I never thought I'd enjoy having a partner.
Oho.
Thank you for not interfering. Killing that man was deeply satisfying. And thanks to you, I have Omega back.
So what's your plan?
There's a lot to rebuild. Starting with this command center.
Ah, sinne on porukkaa tullut.
It may take some time to remove the general stink from my throne. Wonder if I'll ever really enjoy the pole dancing in here again.
And you remember the terms of our arrangement.
I pay my debts. You'll get everything. All the troops, ships, and the Izo.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape. Citizens of Omega, hear me. I, Aria Taloke, have given you back your lives. My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining Cerberus invaders,
and we'll take our revenge. It's their turn to tremble. Their turn to bleed.
Going forward, your lives will be hard. But the price you pay is for your
freedom. Only I can protect that. And hear this. I will make Omega impenetrable. No one will ever threaten my domain again.
From this day on, the galaxy will know one hard truth.
Don't fuck with Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. You got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.
Se oli Omega-lisäosa. Nähän ilmestyi. Täytyykin luntata, etten puhu läpi ja päähän. Tää oli taas olla ensimmäinen iso. Joo. Omega oli DLC, mikä julkaistiin niin kuin lokakuun 27.2012. Citadel oli oikeastaan viimeinen, mikä fiksas sitten sen niin sanotusti oikein loppupelillä. Marraskuun 6. ilmestyi 2012 ilmestyi Mass Effect 3. Eli niinku puoli vuotta julkaisun jälkeen, siis tuossa näkyy toi tyyli, että on selkeästi niinku ollut aikaa enemmän ehkä käyttää noihin yksityiskohtiin, vaikka se on aika suoraviivainen. Niin siinä mielessä niinku nämä julkaisun jälkeiset niinku DLC:t on vähän erilaisia, enemmän huoliteltuja ja tiedetään, että oli tota noin niinku... Enemmän aikaa ehkä sitten tehdä sitä DLC:tä. Mass Effect 3 kuitenkin pistettiin aika nopeesti kasaan parissa vuodessa, että tää on yllättävänkin hyvä peli siihen verrattuna, että ei oo välttämättä ollut hirveesti aikaa tehdä.
That is unlikely. Salarians rarely took part in raids on Rachni occupied worlds directly.
Missing the point. So the two guys are climbing up a hill, going through this nasty green fog. And as they get near the top, they come out of the fog, and the Salarian sees thousands of Rachni. He looks over at the Krogan and says, "Oh, well, that makes me nervous!" The Krogan says...
You think that's scary? When this is over, I have to go back down through that fog by myself.
The implication being that the Salarian soldier would be dead.
Yes. Thank you for killing the 2,000-year-old joke.
That joke plays to racial stereotypes on both sides. The Krogan appears brutish and insensitive, while the Salarian appears weak.
Yrität tekoälylle opettaa huumoria.
Exemplified here led to the development and use of the genophage.
Well, yeah. It's also one of the only jokes you'll hear both Salarians and Krogan telling. Comedy isn't really about being nice. Sometimes it's a way to air out the ugly things people think. Commander.
Toi on ihan totta, että niinku joku aristokraattivitsikään ei välttämättä ole niinku millään tavalla sopiva. Tää Cerberuksen tiedemiehetehtävä oli muistaakseni vähän lyhyempi sivutehtävä, että voisi palata tähän väliin sitten Jussin viettoon. Entinen Kroganian planeetta. Mä oon nyt päätynyt samaa ryhmää käyttämään, mutta ei se nyt väärin oo. Suojia, kyllä kiitos. Ja terveyttä. Tää oli ihan kohtuullisen hyvä. Aika lyhyt aika toi, että se hidastais kohdetta.
What's the word? Do we know how long these scientists have been holed up out here?
Our intel is minimal.
Ma'am, I'm picking up chatter from a Cerberus squad engaging the supply depot.
Engaging the scientists?
And if I'm reading it right, sounds like more troops are on the way.
Okay, set us down then get out of here. I need these scientists alive.
Tässä tehtävässä tulisi cameo vastaan, mutta kun kyseinen henkilö kuoli kakkosessa, niin ei cameota tule tietenkään. Tämä on tarinapohjainen räiskintä tämä Mass Effect, eli tässä on hyvin paljon juttelua. Joskushan tämä luokiteltiin, että tämä on niinku kevyt roolipeli. Eli vähän on noita taitopuita, mitä voi täydentää. Mutta tämä vahva juonipohjainen peli, jossa on hyvin vahvat niinku henkilöhahmot. Et niin, tässä on nimenomaan lainaa aika paljon elokuvapelimekaniikkaa. Jonkin verran niinku voidaan sanoa, että yksi ensimmäisistä elokuvapeleistä, Deus Exan taisi olla ihan ensimmäinen kuitenkin. Ja niinku äärimmäisen arvostettu ja jatko odotellessa. Heitellään noita ympäriinsä. Tämä Mass Effect on tosiaan trilogia, eli niin kun saat siirrettyä sun tallennuksen seuraavaan peliin, ja jos joku tyyppi kuoli edellisessä pelissä, niin se ei ole enää seuraavassa, eli nämä niin kun voidaan pitää yhtenäisenä kokonaisuutena, vaikka ne on erilaisia pelejä mekaniikalta. Eli tässä kentässä tosiaan olisi tullut yksi tuttu henkilö kakkosesta vastaan, jos se olisi selvinnyt hengessä. Why should I trust you?
Look, your friend here is gonna bleed out.
I'll own that.
I am standing between you and a Cerberus shotgun, so open the dam.
We got company.
Luottamusongelmia. Mä tiedän miehillä. Karjus pois tieltä.
Convinced? I'm on your side. Open the door.
Wow.
How badly are you hurt? What about the others?
No one else made it. Cerberus brought the big guns.
You're lucky I got here when I did.
Dr. Bryn Cole. Sorry about earlier. I had to be sure. You understand.
Tell me what's going on. Intel says you're Cerberus.
We're all ex-Cerberus. Scientists, mostly.
Civilians?
Call us refugees. If we hadn't run, we'd be dead.
Why does the elusive man want to kill you?
Our stories are different, but the themes are the same. We were each using information from the Collector Base to work on the different components of a larger tech. After someone completed their component, they disappeared. No bodies, just gone. As we progressed, we started feeling like we were signing each other's death warrants.
Hope you kicked Cerberus in the balls on the way out the door.
We took everything we could carry. destroyed what we couldn't.
You had to know they were gonna find you.
It's a pretty smart bunch. We covered our bases. We clearly underestimated his resolve.
Time to evacuate.
I agree, but our AA guns on the roof have gone offline. Cerberus might be jamming them.
Arvaan, että Shepardin pitää pelastaa taas päivä.
I'll take a look.
Thank you. I'll check to see if it's the network link. Then I'll meet you upstairs.
Ah, niin oli tässä yksi cameo.
Commander Shepard.
Herr Doctor, natsi tiedämies. Ei kun joo. Se oli se pervo, joka käytti veljeensä koikka niin.
Well, I've tried putting all that behind me.
What are you doing here?
I strayed too far from the path. This was my only refuge.
No, tuo on kevyesti ilmaistu.
Be a scientist remembered for doing right by the world, curing a disease or discovering a new element. Not a monster who tortured his own brother.
No niin.
What happened to Project Overlord?
I recommended we shut it down. But the elusive man insisted otherwise.
Uh-huh.
I had no choice but to stay on. I couldn't leave my brother alone. So I continued our research with the Geth.
You mean you kept torturing him?
Eventually he learned to control his emotions. For the most part. Then one day he simply stopped responding. His vitals were strong, but his mind, I think he lost the will to live.
After what you did to him, I'm amazed David lasted that long.
As I recall, you made the choice to leave him there.
Niinpä. Eli tässä viitataan edellisen pelin tohon noin niin kuin valintaan, minkä on tehnyt. Eli jonkin verran vaikuttaa nämä edellisen pelin niin kuin valinnat. Jotkut jopa aika isolla tavalla.
Where is David now?
I ended his misery.
Yeah.
My only salvation left in this life is hoping the research proves useful against the Geth.
I have to go. And I'm not even gonna pretend it was good to see you again.
I understand. But Commander, I know leaving my brother behind wasn't an easy choice, but some good can come from what he endured. This is everything our experiments taught us about controlling the Geth.
Hmm.
I pray you'll find it useful.
I need you up here. Don't be a jerk. There's only two of those guys. It'll just take me a minute.
And make sure those samples from Project Mia get out on the second shuttle.
I've already dropped one box.
Eli ykkösestä pitää aloittaa. Ykkösestä kannattaa aloittaa. Se on tässä Legendary Editionissa on ihan kohtuullisen pelattava. Se oli vähän vanhanaikana, vähän clunky, teknisesti vähän vajaa se ykkönen, mutta siitä tuli silti tosi suosittu. Tämä Legendary Editionin versio on ihan hyvä. Se ei ole ihan niin kulmikas kuin alkuperäinen.
I'm sorry, Dr. Baina. It's important work, but right now you need to tend to your family.
Wait, there are families here? Children?
Like we didn't have enough to worry about.
So those refugees brought everyone with them?
Yes. We have about 17 kids here. Partners, spouses, parents. I promised these people refuge. A new life free from Cerberus. I just never imagined the elusive man would...
No second guessing. Let's just get these people the hell out of here. And not one more lost. We only get one shot at this, so people better pay attention and fall in line.
Absolutely.
Dr. Cole?
Harley, what did you find out?
Can't tell. I only know I can't fix it from here.
What do you need me to do?
Cerberus is probably jamming the satellite link. Access is on the roof.
I'm on it.
Radio me when you've engaged the controls.
Be careful. Cerberus just landed up there a few minutes ago.
Good luck.
Shepardin pitää vaan ainoastaan pelastaa koko linnunrata. Ja maapallo on vallattu riippereinä tunnettuun muukalaisrodun toimesta, niin nyt ei mene hyvin. Paineita.
not willing to die to save this data.
Let me. I'll purge it and meet you at the shuttle bay.
I don't want to die.
Go.
We should have gone to the sanctuary. No. I'm okay.
What would these people have done if we hadn't shown up?
These civilians had no hope of coming out of this alive.
Ei selkeästi mene. Mitä ei mene? Niin ei mene hyvin tosiaan. Tai heidän. Hirveen vahvasti tällä hetkellä. Voisi ruveta vaikka lopettaa ampumisen. Kiitos. Yksi on mikään vahingossa omia vastaan.
Dr. Cole, satellite should be back online now. Thank you.
tästä vaan. Se oli... Sehän se oli se... Tossa noin, tommonen.
Okay, one of us has to make these repairs. Liara, I need you to fix the guns.
You got it.
Ready, Garrus?
Let them do their worst.
Understood.
Paljon aikaa, kun haluat. Meillä ei ole mihinkään kiirettä tässä. Shepard yrittää tässä kerätä liittoumaa niin maapallon takaisin valtaamiseksi. Mutta kaikilla muillakin on roduilla täällä linnunradalla on omat ongelmansa. Nimenomaan Reaperit on hyökynyt kaikkialle samaan aikaan. Niillä on tapana 50 000 vuoden välein käydä potkimassa murahaispeset niin kuin nurin. Että
let's get these people out of here. Okay, the guns are already picking Cerberus ships out of the sky. Where are we at?
Progressing quickly. Shuttle 1 is already loaded with everyone under 16. Commander, when should we leave? What's our best chance for survival?
What's our status? Are we ready?
Essentially. Of course, any extra time is welcome. Also, we want to make sure we don't leave anything the elusive man could retrieve. But we're ready to go whenever you say.
All right, let's get these shuttles in the air.
Evacuation is go. Evacuation is go. Stand by for shuttle launch.
Have the guns punch a hole in the perimeter, then launch shuttle one. Everyone here, head to the shuttle bay and...
Suicide fighter took out one of the guns. Cerberus troops are...
Get those people out of here.
Double time it.
Clear the shuttle bay first so we can bring the door up. Then get out to the landing pad.
Right behind you.
Okay, let's get these people out of here. Here we go. One more shuttle of refugees to go. The facility won't hold much longer. We got this. Just need to hold them a little longer. Take out that shield generator.
Wow. Tuleekin aika paljon.
Get anyone out alive. But because of you, we got almost everyone. Thank you.
And now there's something you can do for me. I need your help against the Reapers.
Without a doubt. I'm at your service. And I'm sure you can count on the others as well.
All right. Report to Admiral Hackett for your assignment.
You know, Commander, I've never met anyone like you. Just feel better knowing you're on our side.
Thanks.
Good luck. And please, take care.
Okay, tää on ihan mielenkiintoinen versio tästä tehtävästä.
I'm sending you a large team of scientists.
I have the dossier.
They're all Cerberus defectors. Keep them safe.
Will do, and I'll put them straight to work on the Crucible.
And if you could find some place to house the families, I'd appreciate it.
Snagging Dr. Cole from the Elusive Man is a coup. Having her on our side could be a huge win for us.
The sooner we can get the Crucible finished, the better I'll feel.
I'm with you.
Shepard out.
No niin, meillä alkaa olla pikkuhiljaa joukot kasassa. Mä en tiedä, liittääkö toi silti parhaimpaan loppuun, mutta toisaalta niin se voi.
I just figured you'd be more sympathetic to someone joining Cerberus. You've never been big on aliens.
Yeah, I enlisted to kick ass, just like everyone else. But I need a better reason than it has scales to go kill somebody. And if Cerberus is taking our dishonorable discharges and Cat 6 washouts, it's just one more reason they're not worth a damn.
All right. Semmoset juhannuspelit. Tosiaan, nauttikaa kesästä. Pysykää pinnalla. Muuta tällaista niin kuin juhannustoivotuksia. Pitäkää hauska. Okei, mä lopettelen täältä. Moikka.